say this temple is supposed to line up pretty close to the mountain. Let's see. Yeah, that's not bad. That's pretty close. So there's the temple.
And it, like, it's kind of the same Yeti sculpture.
Yeah, that's a very similar Yeti sculpture. But like I say, when you come back here, you can see Everest in the background. And there we go. It lines up pretty close. Awesome. Kacie, wave bye. So we have made it to Expedition Everest, and we are in the standby line. And it's calling for a 45 minute wait, so that's not bad. And then after that, we may ride it again and again in single rider. This is some famous imported bamboo. People say it can get to 3 stories tall. Some people say 4 stories, but that's another story.
So how high is that?
Okay, that's the same thing that was on the
statue, yeah. On the temple. Yeah, I was thinking that too. Mystery of the Lost Expedition. Oh, the scat. The highlight of the Expedition Everest queue.
Okay. Kacie and I are on Everest. What time is it? Is it 7? 6?
I can look. I would look at my phone.
Oh yeah, that's asking you what time it is. Woo, Everest!
I think it's like 6:45.
Oh crap, it's gonna be too cold to ride the water ride.
We'll get over it.
We'll do it anyway.
Yeah. We have a fast passport.
Yeah.
7:10.
like that. What's that?
Huh?
What's that ride called? You forgot? It's Expedition Everest.
Yeah.
I don't know what it's called, but I like it a lot. It's my favorite ride of them all. It's great. What is it again?
Big Thunder Mountain.
All right, let's get off of this thing. Bye.